Easter Sunday morning, a most glorious feast day in our faith. Jesus risen from the dead, breaking out of the tomb. The tomb is empty. He's not there. That's what the angel says. And we know then that the risen Christ can be always with us, with that power and promise of eternal life. It's this faith and this vigour that we gain from the risen Lord that helps us through these difficult days. We see in this icon the women coming to the tomb prepared for the worst. They're prepared to come to anoint and care for the body, the dead body of their loved one. But they're greeted with news that is just beyond the best, that this death which we face is not the end. Here on this Easter day, a new horizon opens for us, and we try and live by that horizon. We try and live these moments, difficult, joyful, however they may be, against the horizon of an eternal life, which is the risen Lord's gift to us. So we rejoice on this day. We give each other such warm Easter greetings, even if at a distance, and we renew in ourselves faith in the living Christ. Alleluia, he is risen. Give thanks to God. Amen.